I just looking absolutely gorgeous? Anyways, welcome back to my YouTube, guys. We are doing, I was not planning this YouTube, but I feel like it's going to be a great representation of how I literally balance everything. My corporate job, having an influencing platform, being super dedicated to my training and becoming like a bikini athlete and taking that more seriously, being a dog mom, all the things, bringing my food. So like you just saw, I was just on one of my Zoom calls. I am doing an event in Wilmington, North Carolina, actually. I am in the cybersecurity industry. I'm a channel business manager. You can check me out on LinkedIn and ask me any questions about how I got into with the tech industry. Long story short, I did the whole cold calling and worked my way up, and it was extremely brutal, but it worked out. So just climbing the corporate ladder. And today is Tuesday. I need to go get my training in. I walked the dogs. I am flying to Washington, D.C. tonight. Having said that, though, I have a lot of things that I need to get done. So you're just going to come along with me. First and foremost is I need to dry my hair, and we need to go get this back day workout in really quick. So look at the dogs right now. They're just so exhausted. For a walk, I was in between just starting to pack my food. I do have some of my meals already packed and done. I have got to do the dishes. Dan is in Virginia today, actually. So we're just a really super freaking busy couple, I'm not gonna lie. It's 2:20. This is so insane. Okay, I have got to get my back workout in today, just because my week is super cramped and I have to get it done today. Otherwise, I'm not gonna have enough rest between my next two leg days. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go work out really quick. I had to freaking order. I have some like stuff I had to print at Staples, so we're gonna have to pick that up for work for what I need for the golf course tomorrow. And then also, I need some kind of work appropriate sports attire. So we're gonna swing by Lululemon after the gym. That's why you saw me just pack my meal. Cause after the gym, I'm gonna eat this, finish those errands, come home, then we're gonna pack, take care of the dogs, eat before meal, head out to the airport. We got that done. That was probably the fastest workout I've ever had in my entire life. Great pump though, so no complaints. It is 3:30 just about. I'm gonna smack this meal. I'm gonna go to Staples, pick up that stupid paper, Lululemon, hopefully find some kind of golf dress, head home, take care of the puppies, pack, blah, blah, blah. Get on the plane. So, yeah. Every time. Right now, I never tell people what I'm eating, but this is 3 ounces of rice and 3 ounces of chicken, 4 ounces of rice with my steamed vegetables, and then the Melinda's hot sauce, and I just mix it up. Okay, I'm losing my voice right now. We are back home. I got my golf outfit for tomorrow. I know that's so absurd, but it is really cute. I'll show you that in a second. And I picked up my Staples things. But it is now 4:30. I think I need to leave for the airport definitely by 5:30 because the traffic's gonna be pretty dang bad. So I'm gonna let the dogs out, let them romp around for a little bit. And then I'm gonna eat my Ninja Creami because I hate when I travel and I don't have my Ninja Creami. So I was like, I'm just gonna eat it before I go to the airport. And I prepped a bunch of them the other day, actually. Look at how cute and fun this is, though. I need to get a different tripod for this camera. But look how cute! So I call these my OGs. They are actually like the Oreo base, but the Oreo base is really just like a white chocolate vanilla ice cream. So yeah, let's take that out. Look, see, this camera just doesn't even stay. Gotta finish figuring out my macros as well. And I think instead of the Oreo, I'm gonna do Reese's like little mini cups. So yeah, all right, let me let the dogs out. I put in tortilla, let's do ground beef, and rice. I wonder how much rice I have. Just gonna have the microwave. Carbs, here look, my carbs are supposed to be 200 right now, 40 fat, and 125 protein, so I need a lot more protein, which means we know we're just gonna need hella more chicken. Rice has a lot of protein in it, actually, too. I don't know if I want to pack rice cakes. Packing rice cakes is really fucking annoying. And they're not, like, super easy to eat. But I could do, like, 2 or 3 rice cakes. Just do 2 rice cakes. But I honestly don't need that much rice. Oh, we're probably not over carbs, actually. This thing is just old. Hold on. Boba, no. 30 close to 40, that's 125, 200. Honestly, that's pretty close. I'm probably just gonna leave that, and so that's my food for tomorrow. Wake up, I'm gonna have a breakfast, have one of these tomorrow morning, and I will have a banana, and that'll be with my coffee, and then I will pack myself some beef and rice, a tortilla wrap, to eat on the golf course. And then between the airport and dinner that night, I'll have that. And then I'm thinking, like, because I'm not taking off until super late tomorrow night, have a cookie, and I'll probably have like a coffee at the airport or something tomorrow night since I come home at like 11:30. Let's get this packed. I don't see why the hotel wouldn't have a microwave, so I'm thinking I'm okay. I didn't prep any rice in our rice cooker, but I wonder if I should just be safe. That would blow my mind if there's not a microwave, so I think I'm gonna prep my rice, and I have a feeling that it will hold till tomorrow. So, yeah. I'm just going to put this in the microwave now and put my food in little boxes. Well, this does make... Actually, I think this whole thing is 8 veggies. These are just steamable veggies, like really easy. Here's all my food for tomorrow. I'm gonna put it in my little lunch box. Lunch, dinner, wherever I feel like. Just like this goes up. Oh shit, this is gonna be too big for flying. Oh, I'm gonna have to put it all my stuff a day early and I fucking hate doing that. Change my mind, I'm doing Oreo. Well, I guess I can check in with you guys right now. 11 p.m. Just got into the hotel room. I'm gonna get changed into my comfy clothes. And I got my little bag of beef and rice to eat. But you know what? That's okay. They at least have a refrigerator in the room. So catch up on some emails and get comfy, read a little, and got an early start tomorrow morning. Good morning. Hello? Oh my god, my head is hurting so bad. I don't even know why. I feel like hungover and I don't drink. Also kind of feels like the COVID headache. Look at me. What the heck happened to me? I don't know. All right. I do have 30 minutes of cardio to get done before I go to the golf course. I'm gonna go grab some coffee and come back up and read. We are done with cardio. Look at my cute fit for today. I got this Lululemon little tennis skirt. Don't remember the name of it. If I do, maybe I'll put it in text. Probably not, because I'm too busy for that. And then I got this Lululemon little rain jacket. Not my typical to go ball out and spend $300 at freaking Lululemon. But I do have a lot of these events. These shorts have this dress has little shorts in it, and I don't know, the bigger my quads get, the more like irritated I get wearing I'm gonna use this. Why? I don't need to like validate why I spent so much money yesterday. Partially also because I have like a stipend with my corporate company. It's like $2,000 every single year to spend, like if you're a work from home person, which I am, also travel. I just don't have an office per se. And the reason why I'm going into this detail is because I think that people do follow me because they are interested why I don't influence full time. One, there's just like not a lot of money in it. There's not a lot of money in bodybuilding professionally either. And I like having a very stable per se, even though I'm in sales, it's still more stable based paycheck and insurance. And it just makes my life a lot easier filing taxes, trying to get loans, things like that. Maybe one day I'll have my own company. It's definitely a dream of mine, but because I literally live with someone who does have their own company, has always been an entrepreneur, I see all the, not the negative, but the hardships that people don't talk about. So I'm perfectly happy working for my little corporate company. Perfectly happy, content, at peace with it. And I do want to climb the corporate ladder, and I would like, I really want to make like 300 plus K. Like that is what I'm striving for. You know, I started cold calling in sales. Again, this is so long-winded, and I literally just deleted a video. that I just took because I was like, you're so fucking long-winded. Probably too much caffeine. You guys know me. Anyways, okay. That's my golf outfit to knock off today. This is my outfit I wore yesterday, which is Buff Bunny. And I love the Legacy line. To be honest with you, I've never purposely put these two next to each other. The new brief fabric and the I would go out on a limb and say that the Buff Bunny Nubry Legacy fabric is just a hair more buttery than Lululemon. That's kind of crazy. For breakfast, we got these my protein bars, and then I'm going to do 45, 50 grams of banana, which I didn't bring my scale because I'm pretty good at this point. Small banana, size of my hand, 45 to 50 grams is about half of a banana. These are really calorie dense. Not all food is bad for you, but people are like, why can't you eat fruit on prep? Because some fruits are more calorie dense than others, and having, when your carbs are straight below, like having a rice cake is crunchy, and that's kind of nice to have. So I did blackberries during prep just because they're super light, you can eat more of them. Volume. That's what people talk about when they say, like, choose foods that are more volumeless. 3.5 minutes I've wasted talking again. Anyways, this is supposed to be shorter. Gonna wrap up some work stuff. Post a little Instagram reel. Because the whole point of this YouTube is, this is my crazy-ass life. This is how I balance literally everything. Yeah. Zero percent chance that I'm having fun right now. My flight just got delayed 3 hours, actually. So, no, I'm not taking a flight at 2 a.m. So just, another flight from your tank is earlier at 6:30, which is what I had to say yes to, honestly. But now, I'm gonna have to leave the golf course so much earlier because the closest airport is BWI, which is an hour away. Ooh, a little motherfucker. I will say, like, meal prepping is a pain in the butt sometimes, but also, this is, like, such a good example of being a super busy person and would not have had time today to eat or make good food choices. Mainly just to eat, like, not even make bad food choices. They had, like, these little tiny sandwiches and bags of chips in the golf club. And then they just sent us out on this golf course. Like, a normal person who lifts and has a fast metabolism with a big appetite, I'd be struggling. And, like, yeah, my food was cold, but at least, like, I had something to eat. And at least, like, I know going to the airport tonight, I have food to eat packed. I don't know, just a little. Little thing that, like, yes, I track as an athlete and someone who's trying to become something in the bodybuilding industry. Also has a very practical use case as well, if you're, like, a corporate person, busy person, etc. Look at this little setup. I got my rice cakes. It's raining. Awesome. But yeah, got my rice cakes. Snacking on these. Hello. It's a giving cheerleader, but let's go find some Starbucks and get to my gate. Today has just been so fun. Wow, I look like an egg with glasses. Sick. We are home. Oh my goodness, it's 8:15, but isn't that crazy because my original flight was not gonna get me home until 11:30 at night, and somehow it just worked out. Let's go say hi to the puppies. I'm excited. I also really cannot wait to take my post-airplane shower. Oh, puppies. Okay, I'm coming.
Hello.
Okay, puppies, yeah. I know.
Whoa.
Look at them ears. What, Theo? Boba, you really... Ow, you scratched my face, dude.
That's what I ate. Oh, my. I just was too hungry to wait any longer, but I kind of wish I wouldn't have eaten that cookie because then I probably would have enough macros left to have a creamy.
After eating cold or like maybe at best lukewarm meal prep food, wow. The hot version? Good morning. It is obviously the next morning. I am back home. I'm actually checking in. Hi. My check-ins actually did not look so bad this morning. I'm just really hard on myself. But look, my little glitty tooties are filling in. And yeah, I think I was thinking I was gonna have my makeup done and do a nice little close-off video, and that's just not the reality. This is the reality. I am working, doing my check-in sheet. It's 10:50 a.m. I feel like I'm an hour behind, 3 hours behind, honestly. I gotta get a workout in. I honestly don't think that's going to happen, though, because I have to do another work event today at the Durham Bulls from 3:30 to like 7 or 8 o'clock that I'm running. And I probably need to leave the house definitely by 2 p.m. And it's already 10:50 and I think I have a call at 11 a.m. Walk the dogs, eat food, you know, drink water, take care of myself as a human being. So, but look how cute my little keyboard is. That's cute. I just posted on my Instagram. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I know it was super chaotic and that was honestly the point. I just wanted to bring you along. I want to do more like that. And if you have any questions about how I balance it all or want to follow me on LinkedIn, I can put that here too, but I probably won't, just type in my name. Yeah, so I love you guys so much. Puerto Rico vlog is chilling. So is my Ohio show vlog. This is just the reality of a girl who's not a full-time influencer, who's also doing a lot of other things to make a living. So I do get far behind, but I wanted to get this video out because it's 2 a.m. and it's what I do. And if you resonate with it, please comment below your favorite thing or what you related with. So yeah, all right, goodbye, until next time.